What's up, guys? Jimmy Urquellis. Before we jump into today's Sunday Top 10, I want you guys to go over and check out my boy Krazima. He's a good friend of mine, and I'm trying to help him get started on his YouTube channel. He's got 1,200 subs already, which is awesome. But let's see if Team Chaos can get him up to 5,000 subscribers. The dude's trying really hard. He's got some really funny content. You guys go check him out. You can actually click the link and subscribe and not be taken away from this video. So go check the boy out and see what you guys think. Tell him Team Chaos sent you. Let's get him to 5,000 subscribers. Now, let's jump into the top 10 sexiest iron sights in COD history, picked by you guys, put in order by me. There'll be some honorable mentions at the end, as always. And let's get this started. Let's see if we can hit 5,000 likes on this bad boy today. And at number 10, from GSpeedy15 on Twitter, Imtar from Ghost, hands down, the best sight is an SMG ever seen. Hashtag Chaos Top 10. He's referring to the Imtar X. And I don't agree with this one. I'm sorry. I don't. I know it was a great sight, but I don't think it's a sexy sight. I think there's way too much going on with that. I guess there should be a definition of the best sight, iron sight, and then the sexiest. But this is the sexiest, so some people said it was, so I put it on there. At number 9, from Dinga Tudor on Twitter, hashtag Chaos Top 10. Without a doubt, the Maverick had the cleanest iron sights possible. Beautiful creature. And this one kind of came out of left field. I completely forgot about the Maverick from Call of Duty Ghost. It was the Maverick, and then it had a sniper version. And he's right. These iron sights, although they look funny, they have this sexiness about them with how clean they are. I agree with you. It's easy to lock on a target with these bad boys. So very, very good pick. I didn't see that one coming. At number 8, from GSpeedy15 again, he's in there back-to-back, the ACR Modern Warfare 2, one sexy sight. Hashtag Chaos Top 10. I agree with you too. It's hard when it comes to circle sights, but I can't say anything because there's a couple later on that are really, really sexy to me. And I was okay with the ACR from Modern Warfare 2 or any of the ACR iron sights, but not one of my favorites. I don't know. I'm not with you guys on some of these. I apologize. At number 7, from RHYSJN13, hashtag Chaos Top 10, the AK-74U, perfectly clean, and with the low recoil, it was a perfect combo. I agree with this one. I think it is very clean, and clean is sexy to me, usually in any aspect of anything I'm talking about. So I agree with this one totally. Very, very good pick. Moving right along to number 6, from Biblical Reaper, the SCAR Modern Warfare 2, hashtag Chaos Top 10. We could say any SCAR, probably. I think they all have the same type of sight. And this has got the full moon. It's got the circle sight, and the bottom of it's not sexy. But when you get to the actual circle sight, I agree with you. Anything that you can target on, and it's clean to the point where you don't have a lot of stuff that's deterring you. See, the Imtar X had so much junk going on the sides, it almost deterred me at times from it. But the SCAR definitely, definitely deserved to be on the list. At number 5, from Call Me Danks, the MP7 from Modern Warfare 3 had amazing iron sights, easy to pick off opponents in a long range. That's because it was an assault rifle in an SMG's body. We're also going to include the MP7 from Black Ops 2. What they did is they sexied it up and added those two green dots on it and made the center sight even thinner, which was good. But the MP7 from Modern Warfare 3, I like that thicker middle sight. Just easier for me to put it on target. So very, very good pick. Moving right along to number 4, from Sharkman771. Mine has to be the M27 from Black Ops 2. I love it, bro. Hashtag Chaos Top 10. I absolutely love this sight. It's like a 3/4 circle cut off at the top. It's like you're putting the bad guy in here and he can't get away from you. He's trapped and then he's dead. Absolutely love that iron sight. Very, very good tweet. At number 3, from My Deceptions on Twitter, obviously it's the AK-12 from Ghost. Mad smooth sights. Totally agree with that. I would say the AK-12 from Advanced Warfare, and I would say most of the AK-47s in COD history. You can kind of put all these into a good family group, and they are super clean, super thin lines, the half circle usually. Definitely, definitely deserve to be high up there. And number 2, and I wish I could have made it number 1, but it didn't get quite enough tweets, from iDavidLN. It's got to be the Galil from Black Ops 1. It has an amazing sight. I don't know what it is about the Galil, but everything draws me to it. I don't even mind the flappy little handle on the side that serves no purpose in the game. I love this gun. I love the sights. It's just something about it. It's so easy for me to acquire the target, lock on with these iron sights. almost made it to number one, but so many people tweeted, and one of those was Big Dog 22, the FAMAS from Black Ops. That thing was just pure sexy. And looking at it on the screen, it's hard to deny that this is not the sexiest iron sight in COD history. I will agree. The masses have spoken. So many people tweeted at me, and I had to put it at number one. So there you go, guys. A couple honorable mentions for you from B. Darrington 2000. The PDW Black Ops 2, so clean and crisp. Hashtag Chaos Top 10. Very, very good pick. Next is from Nikki Mendez. MSMC from Black Ops 2, absolutely beautiful and clear. Once again, they're really popular. The open-ended, nothing going on at the top sites are very, very popular. Next one from Chris Bennett 98. The UMP45 Modern Warfare 2, that iron sight was just perfect. That one should have made it in the top 10 in my mind. I can think of a couple. I would have rather put the MTAR-X out and put the UMP45 in there, but that's just me. And then last but not least, Fridge Muffin 09, the HBRA3. Oh my lord, that gun has amazing iron sights. It does, but I wouldn't call it sexy. There's a lot going on with that. But hey, to each his own. Hope you guys enjoyed. Be sure to check out my boy Krazima. Let's get him to 5,000 subscribers, and I hope you guys have an awesome Sunday. I'll see you later.